Check out this is, you're gonna like this. This is some serious vintage instrument here with the famous Paul Fenton.
Yeah.